Looking for a reliable way to not get around the UK? Why not consider travelling by train? Our great British railway network was built almost 200 years ago, and it's so good, we've barely changed a thing. The UK leads the way, with some of the highest ticket prices in the world and a simple-to-understand pricing structure. You'll be amazed, with prices for the exact same journey in the exact same seat, ranging from £12 to only £782. Travelling on a budget? Then why not go off-peak? Off-peak hours are different for every operator. They're not listed online and sometimes change without notice. It's a fun guessing game the whole family can play. Unlike those times we stop just outside a station for 43 minutes and don't tell you why, business never stops. Get some of your work done using our state-of-the-art insecure Wi-Fi. With access to the UK's entire 2G network sometimes, you'll never not be not connected. Cheese and onion sandwiches, ham and onion sandwiches, and for the vegetarians, onion sandwiches. 60% of our moisture-free onboard catering is available 40% of the time on 15% of services. Delicious odds. Prefer to travel by road? Our trains have to do that too sometimes. And there's always the much cheaper option of travelling by yourself in a massive car by yourself. We're fitting more people than ever onto fewer trains. And with half of scheduled services cancelled, rail travel is the choice for the environmentally conscious commuter. And don't worry, we're not letting our green commitments get in the way of massive profits for non-UK shareholders, with the reassuring promise of a government bailout if it all goes tits up, which it has a number of times. Why don't you choose to travel the UK by train? Mostly owned by, but quite obviously not run by Germans.